Kabul, Reuters, at least 6 people were killed and 14 wounded in an attack on Tuesday on a government building in the eastern Afghan city of Jalalabad, the local Governora Euro Trademark's spokesman said, shortly after 2 gunmen were killed by security forces. The final total may be higher, however. Sarab Kadiri, a local provincial council member, put the death toll at 8 with 30 wounded.